Anne timidly approached me and brushed my hands as I turned to leave.
Miss, please be careful out there. There are strange...
She started when a loud booming voice yelled her name. She jumped and ran behind the counter.